Expensive cars are often driven as a display of wealth, particularly in Africa, where they are seen as a status symbol. Despite this, owning a car in Sierra Leone has many challenges, such as finding a parking space, especially in urban areas where office parking is becoming a serious concern. In Freetown, parking is expensive and limited due to the city's colonial-era buildings being constructed with little to no parking spaces. This has led unemployed youths to use used tires as parking space markers in the city center, with these youths often acting as the local kingpin. The lack of parking spaces has resulted in several problems, including traffic jams, parking fees, pedestrian slowdowns, improper car parking, increased theft, and heavy daily traffic. Streetcar parking can also obstruct other vehicles, causing further issues. As the number of cars in Sierra Leone continues to rise with the rapid urbanization of cities, the issue of parking becomes more pressing. The lack of available parking spaces has led to vehicles being forced to park in the streets around their place of employment and other parts of the city, causing congestion and delays. Moreover, the lack of proper parking infrastructure has encouraged criminal activities such as car theft and robbery. Without designated parking spaces, vehicles are left vulnerable to vandalism and theft. This has also increased the cost of parking as informal parking attendants demand payment for using unregulated parking spaces. The situation has become so dire that some businesses have resorted to constructing their own parking spaces, further exacerbating the problem. Addressing these parking issues requires comprehensive urban planning, such as constructing multi-level car parks, enforcing parking regulations, and building an effective mass public transit system, which will reduce congestion, increase road safety, and improve its citizens' quality of life.